Jolly Irishmen by Spencer and Porter, Edison Records. Surely Captain Mike McGee to Jolly Irishmen, you see, just landed here from dear old Ellen Shore. Surely led the dear old sod, the weak and strong to carry the heart big arm, it was so hard to carry, it made us sore.
Now we're broke as Mike and me.
Yes, we're always broke, you see.
Our backs are nearly broke from breaking bricks. But our hearts are light and free, so we'll sing and dance for ye. Watch your watches while you watch it, do some things.
I wish I could say the same for you, Mike.
Oh, will you cut if you sound as big a lie as I did?
Sure, and I always take up for you. Only the other day, Riley were knocking you, and I took your part.
You did?
I did. Riley said you were not fit to eat with pigs.
And what did you say?
I said you were.
True for you. Have Riley any children?
Not yet. The janitor won't allow them. But Riley's already raised a good many families.
Is that so?
Yes, he runs the elevator. Third and spake to him, I walk up the stairs.
And what does he say when you go up the stairs?
He calls me down every time.
And what does he call you?
The last time he called down, McGee, you're a bum. And with that, he threw me.
Yes, I heard the report.
It did, yeah. And with that, I got up and I clinched with the man. Would you believe me, man? We fought for 8 hours.
8 hours? Well, then did you quit?
Sure, for we both belong to the same union.
Gary, that's a good joke. But you're the jolliest lad in the land, Pat.
No, Mike, you're the jollier.
We'll both put the fun in jollity. We laugh to make it fat. So now we give you all the laugh and let us go a fat. Ha, 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 ha